from the moment Sin Cara first appeared in WWE, fans began anticipating an upcoming match between him and Rey Mysterio. The first confrontation between these luchadors didn't occur in a singles match, but in a fatal four-way at Night of Champions 2012, where, besides them, The Miz and Cody Rhodes also fought. The Intercontinental Championship was on the line. The chemistry between the masked wrestlers was palpable. The entire encounter was filled with spectacular moments. Although Rey was quite chubby at the time and looked like a Teletubby, he moved like a panther, performing Hurricane Ranas wherever possible. Towards the end of the match, Sin Cara pulled out a second mask, which caused quite a stir. Initially, it was meant for Cody Rhodes, but The Miz intervened. In search of rescue, Sin Cara put it on The Miz. Cody attacked Sin Cara, and the partially masked Miz delivered the skull-crushing finale on Cody, defending the IC title. Sin Cara couldn't believe it,